Hello citizens, this is a story of people who by certain coincidence in life came to meet and share a common journey to India's most awesome hackathon. I want to thank staff from MD and CEO Secretariat, GMHR Secretariat, Card Center, DID, BPR, and Innovation Department, and the participants for making this hackathon India's most inspiring event. We are anonymous. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. Enjoy the show.
Good morning, this is Bindu from Syndicate Bank. We welcome you to the India's most inspiring innovation event, SYND Innovate 2019. Inspire, invent, influence.
Hello, my name is Mayank Bhatnagar. Welcome to Syndicate Bank's hackathon event, SYND Innovate. The world is full of diamonds, and we are fortunate to have few of them here with us. Let's see how the day one goes.
Hello, Namaskar, Sashriya Kal, Adab. We welcome you to SYND Innovate. It's a program and event organized by Syndicate Bank. I'm Madhu and he is...
I'm Ajay Dutt Tiwari.
So it is just the beginning of the event and we can feel the excitement, the tension in people, the participants. They are just registering for it. And I really want to know your ideas about this thing, Ajay. What do you feel? What is hackathon and what do you think that how is going to help our Syndicate Bank?
See, when I think of hackers, I think of some terrible things. But I must say, the event has been organized by Syndicate Bank and it is on such a huge scale. You can see the atmosphere is electric and the participants, they have come from over 36 teams, I think, if I'm not wrong. The people have come from all over India and you can see the atmosphere. Everyone is looking so live, so spirited. This is good. I think this is what we need to make it successful. I think for the hackathon, everyone must contribute, and I must say the organizers have done a great job.
Send it away.
SYND Innovate.
SYND Innovate.
SYND Innovate.
SYND Innovate.
SYND Innovate.
We're waiting for our honorable MD, sir. And you can see, we're enthralled here. And participants coming from all over India. We're really looking forward to this today's event. What do you say?
Registration, and I don't know why, but I can feel their tension or something like that. Something has been like in the ambience. I mean, after watching them, it feels like it's great to be a technical person. What I think is the ambience is really electric because the prize, the winner's prize is really big. It's 3 lakh rupees, oh my god. And by the way, they deserve this thing, you know why? Because they are developing the ideas. Converting the ideas into a product is not so easy because they have to think technically. And as you know that now the world is becoming digital and everything is so technical and everything is so dependent on technology that everybody needs that technology. So converting the ideas into a product, it's quite hard, but I don't know how they do it.
So the teams look like they are gearing up for the upcoming event. What is this khalbali around? I can see all the contestants turn their heads. Okay, so we have our executive directors Mr. S. Krishnan and Mr. Y. Nageshwar Rao with us. They have just entered our event. We also have our respected MD and CEO, Mr. Mrityunjay Mahapatra with us. He entered after executive director. We spoke about the ongoing program with our executive directors and our respected MD and CEO. Here is what they have got to say.
Hello everybody. We are at Syndicate Bank, where we are hosting SYND Innovate 2019 in Bangalore. I have our ED1 with us, Mr. S. Krishnan. Hello sir, it's a pleasure to be with you.
Thank you. In fact, it's a great pleasure for me to be here. When I see here, I could see a lot of young buds who are with a lot of ideas. The atmosphere is extremely, extremely good. I just had a round with all the contestants. I could see the various projects which they have taken, and working on that, I'm sure that we'll be able to get a lot of ideas. They will be coming out with a lot of solutions for various projects, problems, and hope that this will be a great success. SYND Innovate.
Thanks a lot. Hello everybody. I am here sitting with ED3, Mr. Y. Nageshwar Rao. Sir, you have come here in the weekend, and I could see that you were interacting with each and every candidate's personally. Please share your views on that.
Nice to be here, to be along with this Syndicate Bank's unique event of hackathon. And while interacting with these young buddies and techies, we find very lot of interesting innovations to come out from this SYND Innovate. And I wish all the participants bright innovate ideas to come out. And thanks for the SYND Innovate for this event.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for your words. Hello, everybody. When Facebook had conducted their own hackathon, nobody knew that one of their own employees could come up with an innovative idea of liking a post. Now, we all love to like. We have Mr. Mitunjay Mahapatra, our respected MD and CEO, with us. Sir, could you please share what are your expectations and what can we get from these candidates?
See, atmosphere is absolutely electrifying. People are in an innovative mode. People are celebrating the spirit of creativity. People are celebrating the spirit of being together. People are celebrating how to contribute. Creative juices are flowing and everybody is at a high. What an atmosphere, and we are proud at Syndicate Bank to sponsor this, proud to bring these young minds together, proud to see that how when you create the proper platform, people can bring out their best in a way that is never known before. And so to say, elevate, vibrate and reverberate with SYND Innovate.
Great, sir. I could see that you were going and meeting each and every candidate, each and every white hat hacker personally. Any choices, any personal choices, sir?
I have, as they say, somebody asked a filmmaker, what is your best film? And he said, every one of my film is my best film. So I think all my teams here are my favorite teams.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, so the competition has started, and I will show you the ambience, the people, how the contestants are sitting, and how tense they are, how they are working. Come, let's see. So you can see that it's such a big hall, and it is all covered with the participants, and organizers are sitting in between to help them. I'm thinking of talking to one of the participants. Come. So you are busy discussing and coding, right? Can we have a short introduction with you about your team? So where are you from?
We are from Chennai.
Okay, Chennai. IIT Chennai?
Yeah. College of Engineering, Sri Perumbatore.
So what are you doing? What is your idea?
Our idea is to build a voice-based customer complaint grievance system, red result system.
So how it is going to help our customers?
So basically the customers need not fill long forms or type in long text. So they can just, everything can be based on voice.
Okay, so it is going to record everything as per the voice of the customer. Okay, so and how do you feel this Bangalore is?
Yeah, it is very nice. The climate is very good.
I can understand better than Chennai. I have heard that it's quite hot over there, right?
Yeah, definitely.
And how do you think, I'll ask him. So how do you feel the SYND Innovate is and how it is helping you? It is helping us, of course, but how it is helping you?
Yeah, it is a new experience for all the students from various institutions to come under Syndicate Bank and attend a very big hackathon. We all feel happy and we are pretty excited about the hackathon.
This is our first national hackathon experience, so we're really excited about it.
Yeah, even I have like witnessed such a thing for the first time. And are you like tensed or scared?
We are excited and we are surprised. Like we are working so hard for this. Yeah, so we are waiting for the result. Yeah.
So what do you think? What is your chance? So you are a part of this team. So what do you think? I mean, what are the chances of winning this SYND-INNOVATE?
To be honest, we are not trying to win it. We just want to finish a prototype and learn the things. So we are just expecting to increase our knowledge. Yeah. So actually, this is our first national hackathon. So we are not aiming for the winning prize, just the knowledge. Yeah.
Great, because this reminds me of MD Sir's speech. He said that we should be a student lifetime. That's great. So all the best. Keep working. Ajay, come over here. Yeah, I have to go for a coffee. Why don't you take?
Thank you, Madhu. Thank you so much. So as I told you, the atmosphere is electric. So let's go to some other contestants. Let's see what they have to say. Hello. Hi. What are your good names?
I'm Kavna.
Who are?
Kavna. Nagashri.
Okay. Where are you from, ma'am?
Bangalore.
Yes. I'm from Bangalore. Okay. So what your project is all about, ma'am?
It's about predicting loan customers, potential candidates, as well as risk analysis of the repayment.
Okay. Are you doing this for the first time?
Yes.
Wow. So first time, if you win 3 lakh, what will you do? Have you planned?
Yeah, we have to some extent.
So are you still, engineering students? You're working. You're working. Where are you working? Which company?
VMware.
So you can see the variety of participants that we have. Some are from the college life and the others are working. So it's good to see the mix of people here. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Bindu. Welcome to SYND Innovate 2019. Let's move to another team. Can I know your name?
Shobhit Vishwas.
You're from
Kolkata.
Welcome to the SYND Innovate, sir. Can you tell about your project?
My project is actually on the app development part, but I am developing a referral app for the users. There will be two versions, one for the user, one for the admin. Admin can see what is the user base, like number of users referred other users to create bank accounts in the Syndicate Bank.
Okay, fine. You are from?
Kolkata.
Okay. You're a student or you're working, sir?
Yeah, I'm a student. I'm a BTech student, second year.
This is your first event?
Yeah.
I wish you all the best, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, let's move on to the second team. Hello, sir. Your name?
Naveen Kumar.
Okay, Naveen Kumar, now you're going to brief me about your project.
Yeah. We have taken the theme of open innovation. Okay. We have selected in the next 10 teams, which was shortlisted.
Okay.
And we are presenting, so splitting transactions and face recognitions and passcode payments.
WhatsApp integration also.
Okay, you are from?
We are from Ranchi.
Okay. You are students?
Yes.
This is your first event?
Yeah, first official hackathon.
First official hackathon. How do you feel the atmosphere? Okay, sir. Wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Let's move on to the other team. Hello, sir. What's your name?
My name is Shashank Shah.
You're from?
Pune.
You're a student, sir?
Yeah, Army Institute of Technology, Pune.
Okay. How do you feel the atmosphere?
Yeah, it's the first time coming to a competition like this, so we're excited.
Oh, so you're so excited and feeling nervous also?
Yeah, for the presentation.
Yeah, you're feeling tensed also a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just working on our project right now.
Can you just slightly brief about your project?
So we're working on a voice-based customer grievance redressal system. So what it does is it takes the customer's complaint in a form of speech, converts into a text format, and then we can pre-process that text and it classifies into its respective department where it can be handled by the admins of that department. That's about it.
Thank you. Let's move on to the other team. So yeah, sir is working so interestingly. He's so busy. Can I know your name?
Ma'am, I am Alan John.
Yeah.
We are from AID, third years. So we are working under the theme of fraud detection. So in that, we are making individual signature models and hand models customers. So that whenever they send a check, it's verified that it's their sign and their handwriting that's due to the check. So we're making something like that, and we're also making a system for fraud detection in online transactions. So that is our entire idea. Well, this is our first hackathon as well.
So you're feeling tense,
yeah? I'm just feeling like, you know, full, like, maybe tense. I just feel like there's so much to do. Yeah.
How do you feel this environment?
I really like the environment. I really like the setup here. The tables and all, food tables. Like, I really like the setup here. Like, it just feels like a very, you know, relaxed environment.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir. Hello, sir. Can I take a 2 minutes interview? What's your name?
Hello, we are Team Drishyam, and I'm Kamar and his Nihar.
Hi.
Presently, we both are new graduates and right now started working at Cisco.
How do you feel the atmosphere?
The atmosphere is really good. I feel like there's like a lot of competition, a lot of people over here and enthusiasts.
Feeling tense, yeah?
Not tense, but yeah, like in a positive
excitement.
Way. Yeah, excited. Excitement. Positive excitement.
So, then you're from?
I'm from Bangalore. We both are from Bangalore.
Oh, nice. Upra jo Kannada sik thru nanige matadakke.
Ha, Kannada barate chanagide.
Oh, very nice. Then can you just brief about your project?
Yeah, our project basically focuses on maintaining the ambience within the offices. So since customers prefer better services, and ambience is one of the key services which the customer prefers. So right now the scenario is a person has to keep looking at the entire place, whether the ambience is maintained or not. But this is lot of like human labor or man labor force required for it. To avoid that, we have automated the entire system to identify if there is a disturbance in the ambience. For example, a person walking by throws a trash on the floor. So our system is intelligent enough to identify it from the camera feed that a trash was thrown at that position, and it captures it and sends a notification to the cleaning staff of that particular branch. So once the cleaning staff gets a notification over the telegram bot, he can go and clean it, and our system automatically understands that that thing was clean, and it automatically updates into our dashboard. So similarly, we have this setup established at the various sub branches headed by the central branch. So central branch can monitor all this, how the ambience is maintained. Yeah. So in that way, we also have a grading system within our system to create a more competition among the branches. So the central branch can also monitor the live feeds, as well as they can each branch can see how they are performing in the show. So that's about the.
This is your first hackathon?
No, we have participated.
Oh, okay. Wish you all the best.
Thank you.
All the best.
Hi, welcome to SYND Innovate. This is the day one, and we are just starting with the proceedings. I have someone with me. So, a quick introduction about yourself.
Hello, my name is Pranay Munda. I am from IIT Indore. So, my idea is about agents app, in which the user will be provided with the app of the company, in which the company products will be provided in it. So, what the user is going to do is going to sell those products to the customers, in which he has to choose the product which that. Our customer is interested in. He has to give the credentials to it, and he is just going to upload that data, for which he will get a few points by selling those products.
So what application, like this application which you are telling, what platform you are using in this?
I am using Android Studio. I have made all of the app using Java language. I am using Firebase real-time database to store all the data in real-time, so there won't be any problem. And I have also integrated some offline functionalities, so if network goes, so it won't be any problem at all.
Great. Is this your first hackathon?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, a little bit.
Are you liking the atmosphere?
Huh?
Are you liking the atmosphere?
Yeah, it's kind of cool. I came alone, so like kind of nervous, that's all.
It's okay, being nervous is good. Thank you.
So finally I had a cup of coffee and I'm feeling really energetic. And I really want to talk a couple of teams more. Please come. Hello everybody. Hello. Sorry for disturbing. I know you are too much into coding, but I have to know about you. So where are you from, sir?
Bangalore.
Bangalore only. So what are you designing? What are you doing?
We have selected the theme voice-based assistance, grievance system.
Grievance assistance means solving the problem of the customers or the syndicate bank?
Problem of the customers.
Customers, okay.
Customer care people. So we are using a Alexa chatbot to interact with the customer care.
Okay, wow. And how do you feel being here?
Good. We are being into multiple hackathons and this is a bit different. This is the first time we are participating for a bank.
For a bank, you have already participated in a national event of hackathon. So, what was the result last time?
For Fidelity Investment, we got third. For NASCOM thing, we got second.
For the NASCOM hackathon, we came second.
Wow.
First in this.
Wow, that's great. The other competitors must not know about this, otherwise they will get tensed. So how do you feel about, you are from Bangalore, from which part of Bangalore, sir?
Electronicity.
Okay.
It was something quite different from what we already participated, and actually it's not like something we pressured out in 2 days, it's just something we got a time prior in order to research on what are the topics, and all the topics were very much interesting as well. Yeah, it was quite good.
So you hope to win this time, huh? All the best, and I really feel that you will win this time. All the best.
This is a team from Delhi. Delhi, I think, no? Delhi. So they are doing one project. So I wish you should learn, you should hear project about their project from them.
We are integrating all the internet services on WhatsApp so that whenever a transaction is made from or to your account, you will get a notification on your WhatsApp. Not only this, you can also download PDFs of your account statements or the last transaction that you have done, and that is very much secure by a WhatsApp pin. And this is the app we have developed is multilingual, so with any language you can use it. So this is what we are trying to make.
Okay, sir. Thank you. So we'll meet you again, and I wish you good luck.
So let's go to other teams and know. Let us know what they are feeling, what they want to say about SYND iNNOVATE. Hello, sir. Sorry to disturb you. I know you must be into coding. So, would you like to speak something about SYND iNNOVATE and want to tell your ideas?
So about SYND iNNOVATE, actually, I like about the concept actually, because in the industry, you know, no one is there to innovate the things like banks. Like in the bank sector, you see there are various softwares which are outdated, which are working. So no any new technology like blockchain and all those things. So this concept is actually thinking about that these new things should be implemented in this sector also. So that kind of stuff is I like most, and so that everyone can contribute to innovate the new things, and we can grow together. Yeah, thank you.
Okay, sir. And from where you have traveled?
So I'm from Pune.
Okay. So is it like difficult to reach over here?
Not much, but we come in the morning 2 a.m. So
2 a.m.
Yeah. So less sleep.
Less sleep, but still I can feel the energy. So what do you, what your idea is?
Our idea is to detect the high net worth customer in the bank premises. So using the face detection system, we are able to detect the customer, and it will inform the customer relationship manager accordingly.
Great, sir, because high net worth individuals are even important for us. Did you like this ambience, and what are the problems you faced while coming, or would you like to suggest anything?
No, actually, no problem at all.
So, did you like the theme? Because our designers designed it, we have like tried to be, good to you. So, did you feel good?
Yeah, because everything is provided to us, like from internet to electricity and everything, means to have breakfast and lunch, all those things are provided rightly. So, nice to have. Yeah.
Are you tensed?
Yeah, bit good.
No, are you tensed?
A little bit.
A little bit.
Because our thinking is to not to participate or winning the things, but to explore the ideas of others also.
Okay, sir. So would you like to say something?
I'd like the CEO's last speech was kind of energetic, so that added extra motivation.
Yeah, I am a fan. I am a big fan of him. I must say that. Okay. Yeah. Sure, sir. So would you like to say something, add something?
Just to make clear, these two are of different team and I'm of different team, and right now I'm working on helping technically challenged people, especially let's say Syndicate Bank has a lot of farmers and rural people as their customers, but yet their technology is not up to the mark to help them, so I'm building a technology that will be a breakthrough for Syndicate Bank while serving their customers with 100% care and excellence. So that's it. Yep.
Thank you so much, sir. Keep working, sir. All the best.
So we have our third team with us. It's from Delhi and Vipo, right?
Yeah. So we are from MBA Institute, Post Core Management, New Delhi. It has been a quite overwhelming experience here, SYND iNNOVATE. Basically, keep providing us with the opportunity to be a part of our largest and oldest commercial bank in India. It's quite overwhelming and the environment is quite good. We look forward to us a competition and a good performance.
What's your idea?
So our idea is automatic queue management. We are basically innovating on that, that there are a lot of problems in the queue management part of it. So we are automating all of that.
Just ask me.
We have used Unix and Linux to make this. We have also used machine learning algorithm too.
Yeah, we are confident and we have a good chance because our application is the most different application, so we have a good chance.
Sir, you are the whole and soul of this project, so please tell about how it is going.
See, I'm not a whole and soul, I'm just only a just a part of it. Whole and soul is the person who has taken out his brainchild. See, this is like a different ecosystem, as if I'm sitting in Earth and seeing some planet over here. Hackers ecosystem, like a garage. So it's a different experience over here. I don't think I can communicate with them the language of English. It's something Hebrew and coding is going over here. So I think you guys also know how is it going to be. They're thinking about coder's language, which is very alien to me. I think much more you get into deep, I think you will be able to understand that these people do things and talk less. So I just explore you like a Vikram lander. You just go and explore what is happening in this planet over there. Good luck.
though the daylight fainted, the enthusiasm and the passion of our contestants didn't fade. They continued to work. They took a nap, they chatted around, they had a sip of coffee, but they continued to work. That is what we wanted, and we got it finally. And here we come to the end of day one of SYND Innovate, dated 28 September 2019.
A very good morning everybody. आज सिंध इनोवेट का दूसरा दिन है एंड मैं आपको दिखाना चाहूँगी कि कुछ लोग अभी नर्वस हैं, कुछ बहुत खुश हैं, कुछ बहुत कॉन्फिडेंट हैं और कुछ लोग अभी भी कोडिंग में लगे हुए हैं. सो डिफरेंट इमोशंस एंड डिफरेंट मूड्स के साथ लोग यहाँ पर हैं, डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज़ कर रहे हैं. एंड सिंस हमें यहाँ पर 9 बजे पहुँचना था पर अजय अभी तक नहीं पहुँचे हैं एंड आई एम सर्चिंग फॉर हिम. वेयर इज़ अजय यार? अजय
Coming.
Where have you been यार? रात ये सुबह के 9 बज गए हैं और हमको यहाँ पर 8 बजे पहुँचना था.
Don't you know about the traffic of Bangalore?
Bangalore में संडे को ट्रैफिक कब से होने लग गया?
होता है.
हाँ मैं ही नहीं समझूंगी. तुम समझदार तो बस तुम ही हो और तो यहाँ पर कोई समझदार हो ही नहीं सकता है, है ना?
See, let's start the program. Let's not talk about it. Hello and welcome to the second day. And we are here at this SYND Innovate, and you can see different kind of activities people are doing. Look at them. Some are still coding, and some are looking a little dizzy. They might not have slept well. What do you think?
I just want to know कि यार coding क्या इतनी difficult होती है कि मतलब ये कल से लगे हुए हैं and still it's not completed. Why? क्या reason क्या हो सकता है?
How would I know? I'm not B-Tech, but yeah, we can see. See the tense faces also. People are looking very nervous.
Obviously, yaar, it's the second day, final day, and aaj winner ka name announce hone wala hai. So, ye to bahut badi cheez hai. Even I am excited to know this thing. Who has won these 3 lakh rupees?
Correct. The immense talent and breathtaking innovations showcased here in SYND Innovate 2019 was phenomenal. When we discussed this with our judges, we came to know that all the contestants in all the teams did exceptionally well. The teams continued to work on the enhancements suggested by our elite panel of judges. Though they were tired, yet they kept smiling. Even after having the breakfast, they never yawned. They continued to work with all the enthusiasm with which they had come on the day one.
Yeah, so basically we had an initial round of review with the teams yesterday.
So some of them are really good, some of them technically they're pretty strong, but it's a small disconnect in terms of the domain functionality and expertise. So we've been working with them over the last evening and we're getting a lot of feedback and changes. So a lot of these teams have been pretty quick to ramp up and have also started incorporating these changes. So we are seeing that right now in this team also. We're giving them some feedback, they already implemented it. Giving them some more feedback, they're already enthusiastic about making those changes as well. So we are on track. So we should be getting some good output by the end of the day. Right?
Thanks.
Though they were tired, yet they kept smiling. A sense of nervousness still was around. When asked about the same, these were the responses.
So the judges are yet to come. They have said they will be coming in half an hour or so. We are waiting for them. We are nervous about what they will suggest. As the mentors, as they are mentors, so they will suggest something. And they will find error and other things. So we hope they mentor us best.
Yeah, I am from Team Qwerty. These are my teammates. And I am about to go to the judging panel. I am so much excited because this is our first official hackathon.
Okay. So my name is Shobhik Biswas. I am from IIIT Kalyani in Kolkata. So my topic is on app development. I am making an app on the referral marketing. So in that app, there are the two versions. One is the admin version and one is the agent version.
Hi, this is Ujjwal. I just had my presentation with the jury members and I'm like really excited for what would be the results. I had built this application about signature verification and I'm like really excited for the event.
So after our first review, we got some suggestions from jury members. They said that our technology bucket was fine and they wanted a proper defined use case, and it should be, instead of defining among many ecosystems, they wanted inside a single ecosystem. Thank you.
Yeah, it seems they are a bit tensed. So for releasing the tension, I would like to know if these talented minds have some other talent, and they must be having. So anybody who sings among between both of you? You sing? Okay, let's hear for them from them now.
Let's hear what he had to say about
it. Hello and welcome to SYND Innovate 2019. We are in the second leg, that is the final leg of our SYND Innovate event, and we are not surprised that we are already having a lot of tsunami of talents with all the teams which have come here from IIITs, ITs, IITs and IIMs. We already have Mr. Jyoti Satyanathan, Executive Director from IBM with us. So thanks a lot, first of all, that you have come here and take time off of your schedule. So please share your views, because I could see that you had gone and met each and every candidate here. Please share your views on that.
Anyway, I need to first congratulate Syndicate Bank for this initiative. And IBM, being a partner of Syndicate Bank, is very proud to be part of this, right? For such a event, right, seeing young people, and you said about 30 teams have joined you here, it's absolutely necessary that very young talent is brought up really fresh to help you with your innovative journeys as you go forward. Bank today has to be very, very agile and very, very client-centric. So all the talent that you can get is not available sometimes inside the organization. So to tap academia, to bring the brightest minds, I think this platform will serve that purpose. And I'm wishing Syndicate Bank all the best in the future endeavors. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thank you.
Mr. K.T. Nambi, Vice President, Captain and I visited us. Let's hear from him.
Here, Mr. Nambi, sir, is there. He's the Vice President of Cape Gemini. I welcome you, sir, for
Thank
our SYND Innovate. Kindly share your views about our SYND Innovate event.
Sure. First of all, thank you very much for having me here. And I would like to congratulate Syndicate Bank management, right, for conducting, such exciting events, right? And what we know is that industry conducts such events quite, frequently. But this is a these are the very few opportunities for the banking industry coming in and conducting this. I understand that this is a first ever hackathon, right, that Syndicate Bank is doing. And I'm sure this is just a beginning of a marathon journey, and more and more such events Syndicate Bank will do, right? And what I'm very pleased with is very enthusiastic participation from people, right? And I understand that about 3,800, right, people showed interest, and of that you chose about 40 of them, and 36 teams have come in today to participate, right? And going through the kind of problem statement that you have also, right, posed to this team, right, to work upon in the hackathon, right, it starts from branch cleanliness to fraud reduction to, right, customer experience or customer profiling, right, and so on and so forth, right. I think these are extremely relevant in today's banking, right, sector. And glad that, you know, Syndicate Bank is taking them and taking the advantage of the talent that's available, right, in the industry, especially in Bangalore, right, and bringing in academia, bringing in industry, and bringing in business all together, right, to get the best output for, right, serving the customers for Syndicate Bank. And I really wish Syndicate Bank to do the best. And my request is, you know, it should not be left just as a project of people coming in exciting time, but take this forward and make this really, the rubber has to meet the road. That's when, you know, people like me as a customer, right, will be really benefiting from such kind of a right initiative Syndicate Bank is taking. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. It's a great opportunity that we got to here. Thank you,
sir. Mr. Vinayak, Vice President Oracle, visited us as well. Let's hear what he has got to say.
Hello everyone, I am proud to be here, standing here with Mr. Vinayak, who is VP from Oracle. Hello sir, thanks Hello. A lot that you have come here, and we are expressing our affable welcome to you. So please share your views that you, I could see that you had visited many of the teams. Please share if you are having any favorite team.
First of all, thank you for organizing this. I just went around and saw some of the teams, and there is so much of participation and different themes and various ideas, and people from different backgrounds, whether academic background or working professionals, participating in and putting up something, and they put this up in less than 24 hours. It's amazing to see that somebody gave them an idea. They have sat overnight. Some of them have sat overnight and done the coding and put up something, and the diversity of ideas and the way they have worked, or the diversity of technologies and themes is really gives a lot of new ideas even for us to open our mind and what can be done and what are the innovations possible. So I think it's been a fantastic idea. I just saw some of the teams. I didn't get an opportunity to meet all of them, and I looked at one which does a scanning of documents and putting in a machine learning through which it automatically fills the application, etc. I mean, this is a tremendous efficiency gain. It drives the accuracy, it drives customer satisfaction, and it gives you it leads to a paperless and digital idea. And the kind of work that has been done by this team, I think, has a lot of potential. Similarly, there are other teams which are using WhatsApp or the customer experience, how it can be improved, or the tracking of the branch behavior, or detecting high net worth individuals, etc. I think these are some of the amazing ideas, and I think even if we uptake some of them and implement them, it will make a lot of difference in terms of customer satisfaction, customer experience, or even the employee efficiency and their satisfaction as well. So very good idea. I really want to congratulate Syndicate Bank team to organize this, and thank all the participants for coming up with this brilliant ideas. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thank you.
One of our show hosts, Mr. Shiv Shakti Shankar, got the opportunity to interview our respected MD and CEO, Mr. Mrityunjay Mahapatra, and our executive directors, Mr. S. Krishan and Mr. Y. Nageshwar Rao.
So, sir, as we all know, technology and PSU Bank, many working things are not going hand to hand. So how do you think that this type of events will fill the gap in our PSU Bank working?
We will have to look at this question, which is a myth rather than a truth. You know, PSU banks are not technology savvy is probably a kind of a lie which is perpetrated by both our competitors as well as by some of the smaller companies who are coming into core.
I think my colleagues, Mr. Krishnan and Mr. Nageshwar, will be able to tell from their own experience, because both of them are coming from different public sector banks, and that how public sector banks can discover value at the bottom of the pyramid and can bring technology at a level which is not only cost effective, but it can be quickly giving returns. I think I'll request both of them to speak a little bit about their experience.
Yes.
You know, they have worked in HR, they have worked in risk management. You know, all these, the technology has been brought first by public sector banks.
Yeah, I totally endorse what the MD said, that PSU banks and technology, they don't go together. It's a definitely myth. I can say some of the cases where the PSU banks are the pioneer in technology. Particularly in demonetization, we have seen that immediately so many private banks came with a lot of ads as Scan and Pay. In fact, the bank where I was working, we were the first bank to go to the remotest rural in Tamil Nadu, and the street vegetable vendor was selling the vegetables, for which it is paid through the Scan and Pay. It's the first, the public sector bank who came for that. So if we, there are so many things like that, where to the last mile, it is the PSU banks who serve with the technology. So it is totally a myth that PSU banks and the technology, they don't go together.
Yeah, nowadays customers' aspirations are very high, be it private sector or public sector bank. And public sector banks are not lagging behind in adapting technology, and most especially in these alternative delivery channels where these government funds are routed through these public sector banks. They are doing a fantastic job in reaching to the last mile, the benefits that are being directly remitted to the customers' accounts. And that way, public sector banks are taking large steps in getting this technology imbibed into the system. And definitely, technology as well as the working experience of public sector employees, much benefits can be delivered to the customers at the ground level.
Just I will wrap up what both my senior colleagues told. The event that we are witnessing today, the simple fact that none of the private sector banks has done it so far, also testifies to the fact that public sector banks are way ahead in terms of innovating. And if you look at the range of topics that has been picked up by people for solutioning today, it ranges from, you know, branch ambience improvement, branch ambience monitoring, to fraud management, to security management, to customer relationship management, to lead management. So this sheer range of topics that we are getting here as interest, and that too, you know, if you know, 3,500 and above people registered for this event, it shows that the public perception is that yes, it is the banks like the Syndicate Bank and employees like the Syndians who are always in the forefront and who are always the torchbearers of innovation.
So, as we know, sir, this event is a brainchild of yours, and you have previously also organized this type of events. So, what are your expectations with this event, and how our participants are fulfilling this type of events? Means you have interacted with many of the team members. So, whether you are thinking that
again, this is a format. Again, I'll request both my senior colleagues also to tell that I have always believed that small amount of innovation we try and we do all the time. Many times we do not have the platform or we do not have the format to showcase it. This is a format because in today's world, what you do is very important, but how you project is also equally important. So what we have given here is a platform where our people who are innovative like no one else could do, have lot of DNA in them in terms of innovation, and that is true of all banks, you know, whether it was State Bank of India where we did it. The task of the leadership is to think new things, think new formats, think new platforms, and so that people can get together and the animal spirits can come up. So that is the reason why I think we, all of us, you know, when we decided to do this SYND Innovate, all of us, as you know, the bank is run by the MD and the EDs together. Yes. which is called the management committee or whatever. So where we decide these important things, all of us decided that yes, given the cost benefit, this is the way forward.
Yeah, this is the first, I can say honestly, to say that when the MD said even private banks have not done it, it is true. In the country, the private banks have not done, the public sector, barring State Bank of India, have not done this. We discussed and we thought that yes, there are a lot of innovative ideas among our team, and also why not we invite the ideas on various themes which are very critical for the bank from the youths, from the buds, and then take it forward. With that in mind, yes, we arranged this, a good showcase, a lot of themes, very enthusiastically people participated across the country, length and breadth of the country, and more than 3,500 participated. I think it's one of the very great success, that is what I have to say.
Bank has initiated, involved and paved the way for innovations, and this is a unique feature that nowadays we are there to get the things innovated, and the youth and this millennial has so much talent to bring out their hidden talents. This is the best platform that can be named, that's in the innovate, and we are excited to see the results in a short while about their innovations.
Sir, last question, sir. As we know, our present government is giving more thrust to Digital India, and for fulfilling this Digital India, you have organized this SYND Innovate, which is a unique event after the Digital India came into force. So what do you think, that how can we become the torchbearer for other banks by organizing this type of events and implementing them in our bank?
See, Digital India, if we look at it, whether we call it Digital India, whether we call it Make in India, whether we call it $5 trillion economy, whether we call it Jam Trinity, all these point to one thing, that our country has the demographic dividend. It has people below the age of 30 in such large numbers. It has given to the world IT of a global quality. Now it is for us to take advantage of our own quality, which is being purchased by the outside world. So when we do digital, what we are looking at is all these things. We serve the people, public sector banks, we are not totally commercially oriented. We serve the people, we take banking service, as Mr. Krishnan told, to the last mile. We provide employment and security of job, as Nageshwar rightly told. So when we do all these things together and we have talent inside, we will have to always keep in mind that the nation's plan to reach the $5 trillion economy, Make in India, why when Indians are going and doing IT innovation abroad for overseas companies or for overseas technology suppliers, why we can't do it for ourselves? So this is the idea behind which we create these platforms. Hackathons are excellent platforms because people come here in a very highly time-bound manner. They devise solutions, they test it, and they showcase it. So all these things we will have to keep in mind. And definitely I will request that, how when we visit rural areas, what is our experience, Make in India or for $5 trillion economy, is not that $5 trillion economy just is not about, raising it, we're also saving money. That is also important. I think my colleagues can tell more about it.
Yeah, basically the Indians have a lot of talents, particularly coming to the question which you said, the government focus on the Digital India, Make in India or $5 trillion economy. Towards that, as said by the MD, when the Indians have talents on the digital, on the IT front, where globally they are being recognized, and it's a great demand for the Indians. So it's the time that we utilize their talents. Let us find out the talents hidden in various young youths. This is one of the platforms from where we can get their real talents, and in fact a lot of ideas have come in this SYND Innovate itself, which we will be analyzing, as my colleague Mr. Nagesh Rao was telling, that eagerly waiting for the results. It's not only the result, but also it is the themes which they have developed which will be definitely, in fact, yesterday I had just a very, very short brief of discussion or looking at what they are doing. Many people have come out with apps, definitely, which will go a long way in transforming the India towards the digital world.
When this ease of doing business is buzz around, this type of hackathons will give much more thrust to get the things done very easily by these innovations, especially from the younger community. And the ease of doing business will definitely take a better shape and then a better breadth in through these hackathons. That's what I strongly feel.
So viewers, as we know, our present management committee is having huge hunger to find out the talent hiding among us and to find invent new technology to make the life of our customer and our staff more easy. So sir, can we expect more this type of event in future? Because as I know, you are not stopping here only, so you are going to organize this type of event in future also. So
no, as you rightly told, not only me, none of my Syndians should stop here. You know, every day is a new day, every day is a new beginning, every initiative is a new road which leads us to more prosperity, more knowledge, more self-fulfillment and more energy. I think with that spirit we'll go forward, we'll find new kinds of hackathons, we'll also do many new things which are coming, like, you know, the virtual hackathons, like we will also do the problem solving which we call fintech co-creation. We will bring other fintechs to sit with us and do things. We will do accelerator programs where small ideas will be taken, it will be accelerated into a product and it will be taken up. No stopping, it is only at the beginning.
That's what we are expecting from you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, our viewers.
The final presentation was supposed to be given in front of the chief guests and our jury members. Let's see the presentations. All teams were terrific, all ideas were impeccable, all presentations were phenomenal, and now was the time for the final awards.
The program we began yesterday has to conclude now. There is a very well-known saying, every dawn has a dusk, and every dusk reminds us of the rising sun of the next day. Good evening everyone, it has been very fascinating and engaging 2 days. Congratulations to all the contestants here. You all have done exceptionally well. We have spent time all together in this national event where 36 teams with amazing ideas and innovations have been witnessed, and trust me, you all have exceeded our expectations. The immense talent and beautiful innovations showcased here in these 2 days have been both encouraging and phenomenal.
Hello, good evening to everyone. Now that the last leg of the SYND Innovate over and we are just about to announce the winners.
So before announcing the names of the winners, I really want to call upon our Chief Information Officer Shri Atul Kumar to come and share his views on the event, and after that we are going to announce the winners.
Good evening everyone. So now the SYND Hackathon Marathon is over and all of you are getting awards and prizes. And this is just the beginning of the story. And as of all of you know, I think something which is really good and inspiring is that everybody has contributed. Somebody has very less knowledge about banking, and that is why they could not come up to that mark. But that does not mean they are good or bad. And each one of you will be getting award, and that is the most important thing which our MD and CEO sir will announce. And we will also make sure that all of you are in touch with us in future for any innovation which we want to do in our bank. And time to time we will be calling you and we will be taking your help for whatever projects we want to develop in our bank. So don't think this is the end of the relationship, it is the beginning. And all of you now part of our database as part of SYND Innovate, and we will be giving you small assignments, and I can assure you that we will be taking your help in multiple other activities, digital journey which Syndicate Bank has embarked upon. And I request all of you to don't think that somebody who has got the first prize or the second prize or the third prize, they are only good. You are not good, it's not so. It all depends upon the time management, how much you could work overnight, how much you could understand. Some people understand very fast, some people take more time to understand. That does not mean they are bad or good. So my request to all of you is that please take it very sportingly. Ultimately, for every marathon there is a winner, so winners will be announced, but I am sure that all of you are winners, and that is what I wanted to tell you. Thank you very much.
Okay, I also request my senior colleagues to please come on stage. So, as all of you know, all the 13 teams that made the presentation will get a prize. So, first we will give the prize. I am not a professional quiz master, so I will not take a long time in keeping you in suspense. So, I think those whose names are not taken will be adjudged as the prize which will be given to all of you. There is a cash prize. I think we will go one by one. That is, as I told, and I think our host for the evening also told, it has been a very, very difficult decision because all the teams were good. So, and it is a fact that, for the second position as well as for the third position, there was a tie. So we thought that we'll give, we'll split the prize money and give it to more people. So, the second runner-up, where the prize money was 1 lakh rupees, is won by two teams, and they will share 50,000 each. The first one to win this is Team Sarthak. And the second one is Team Ranjini Kiran. Please come up the stage. Similarly, there is a tie for the first runner-up, and it is a tie between two teams who will share the prize money of 2 lakhs into 1 lakh each. The first winner for the first runner-up is Team SAC. And the second winner for the first runners-up is I think is a code word H4CK3RS. And now the winner for which you are all waiting. There is, I think, no tie here. Tie with only one person. And even judges didn't have any tie. All of them told about this. The winner is Team Venkatesh.
Now I'll call upon stage Shri KT Nambi, Vice President Capgemini, to present the first consolation prize.
And the award goes to Team Slapboat.
Now I request Shri Vinayak, Vice President Oracle, to come on stage to reward the second team.
And the second award goes to Avinay Rajat, A9B3.
Now I request Shri Jyoti Satyanarayan, Executive Director IBM, to come on stage and present third consolation prize.
And the prize goes to team number 5, IoT Alliance.
Now I call upon Shri Atul Kumar, Chief Information Officer, Syndicate Bank, to please come on stage and present fourth consolation prize.
And the prize goes to team number 6, Nagashri 38, DF17.
Now I call upon Shri U.S. Majumdar, Chief Financial Officer, Syndicate Bank, to please come on stage and present the consolation prize to the next team.
And the prize goes to team number 7, Endgame.
Now I request Shri KJ Prahlad, General Manager, Syndicate Bank, to please come on stage and present the next consolation prize.
And the prize goes to Team Intense IQ.
Now I call upon Shri Viresh Patanshetty, General Manager, Syndicate Bank, to present the next consolation prize.
And the prize goes to Team Madhavas.
Now I call upon Shri P.R. Ramesh, General Manager, Syndicate Bank, to present the last consolation prize.
And the final consolation prize goes to SmartQ.
Now I'll call upon stage the Associate Director of IBM, which is here with us, to please come on stage and announce the team's names, which have been given the 5,000 each consolation prizes. Now I would request Shri Atul Kumar, Chief Information Officer, Syndicate Bank, to present mementos to our MD and CEO and Executive Director to cherish the memories of this grand event for life. Our MD and CEO, sir, I request to come on stage, please, and hand over the mementos to the guests. Shri Jyoti Satyanarayan, Executive Director, IBM. Sir, please come forward. Shri KT Nambi, Vice President, Capgemini. Sir, please come forward. Shri Avneet Gupta, Associate Director, IBM, sir, please come forward. Thank you, sir.
Bravo, Mr. Venkat. You've got a long way to go. After the award ceremony, our Chief Information Officer, Mr. Atul Kumar, presented certificates of appreciation and mementos to our team members who worked tirelessly for the last 3 months.
From DIT side, he is the most active person for this entire event. So I thank you him for that.
Shri Mukesh Kumar Verma, Chief Manager, Digital Banking and BPR. Shri Satya Ratna, Chief Manager, Digital Banking and BPR. Shri Ram Kumar S, Senior Manager, Digital Banking. Mrs. Bindu. Mayank Bhatnagar, Manager, Card Center. Shiv Shakti Shankar, Manager, Card Center. Shikha Kartata, DIT. Hitesh Yadav, DIT. Aditya Gangwal, DIT. Ankit Garg, Digital Banking and BPR. In charge of entire social media coverage of this event, Praveen Pandey, Manager, Digital Banking and BPR. Madhu, HR Secretary. Praveen Kumar, Marketing. Ajay Dutt Tiwari, HR Secretary. Major Rohan Prabhu, MD Secretary. Major Rohan Prabhu, MG Secretary. Sumesh R. Kutti, RCMO, Chief Marketing Officer. Arun Nagappan, Assistant General Manager, MD Secretary. Arun Nagappan sir, please come on stage. You are hiding somewhere, I think.
Now last but not the least, Shri Devendra Kumar, from manager from MD Secretariat.
So it is 8 p.m. and we have come to the end of Hackathon SYND Innovate. And here we have Yadubendra, the winner of SYND Innovate Hackathon. Oh my God, how are you feeling, Yadubendra, after winning this? And there were around 40 participants, out of which 36 came over here. How are you feeling?
So I don't feel anything. This isn't my first hackathon which I'm winning, probably my 25th hackathon which I'm winning in the last 2 years. So it's the same hackathon for me.
Oh my God, so you have already won 5 hackathons, so it's not a... 45, I'm sorry,
25.
25, I would like to correct myself. He has won 25 hackathons, so it's not a new thing for him. So what are your plans? What are you going to do of those 3 lakh rupees?
I don't have any idea about that, but the main reason I came here is to... get a platform for me to build something that is going to really create an impact in financial domain for the, you know, underprivileged people. You know, I being a single one-man guy cannot change the whole world, but I can, with a right platform like Syndicate Bank, can launch myself or my ideas and reach people and, you know, make a impact and create a dent in the world.
You are actually making an impact, and I can see a greater Yadubendra in the future, because since you have won 25 hackathons plus this one also, and your ideas and your thinking is so good that I know that you are going to be the best person, and trust me, you are going to change the world because people are going to learn from you. So thank you so much for participating in this SYND Innovate and making it be so better. Thank you so much.
We have come to an end of our SYND Innovate 2019 grand event. This is Bayan. Keep smiling, keep learning, be blessed. Goodbye.
thank you all for watching this.